Heffernan from that throw by the referee. Again, Pat Markham trying to close him down. The shot by Ciaran Carey has gone in! Misjudged by the goalkeeper, and Ciaran Carey has put Limerick right back into the contest.
Well, number 12 here, Pat Heffernan gets a good pass out to Ciaran Carey, but Limerick are playing so poorly at this stage that you need a break when you're going badly, and this could be the break that Limerick need. Davy Fisher completely misjudges the bounce here, and bounces inside the goal for a very soft work for Limerick.